gentlemen. Please take your seats. Members of the jury, the court received a notice that you had reached a verdict. That verdict form has been returned to the court. I'm going to read that verdict into the record now. After I read the verdict, I'm going to ask you to return to the jury room, where I'll be meeting with you in just a few minutes, okay? All right, folks. In the matter of the state of Wisconsin versus Michael A. Mattioli, we, the jury, find the defendant, Michael A. Mattioli, not guilty. Dated this date, the 10th day of November, 2023, and signed by the foreperson. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your service. I'm going to ask you to return to the jury room, please. All rise. Please take your seats. Post-verdict motions. Let's start with the state. Mr. Hart.
Move for entry of judgment on the verdict, please.
For the state, Mr. Tiffin.
That's the appropriate. This was a jury call. They've made their decision.
Right. The jury has made a decision here. The court does enter judgment on the verdict for the defense. And Mr. Mattioli, you are discharged. Ladies and gentlemen, at this point, this case is concluded. I'm going to ask everyone to leave the courtroom peacefully. I'm going to ask Mr. Acevedo's family and supporters to leave first. It would be best if we maintain separation between the parties until everyone has a chance to exit the building. All right, folks, court is adjourned.